way of making movies that has always fascinated us. Our imagination is captured by cartoon images and fantastic scenes that look beyond real. Today, breakthroughs are being made in the art of animation through the use of computers, and a new world of images is taking shape.
The following computer simulation of a high-speed flight around the Los Angeles vicinity was produced to demonstrate a capability of scientific data visualization. Landsat views the Earth from 570 miles up and is capable of seeing features that are approximately 30 meters square. A 30 meters square area is approximately the same size as the area inside the bases of a professional baseball field. This is Los Angeles, California on July 3rd, 1985. We are now traveling toward the Pacific Ocean at about 200,000 miles an hour and will drop down behind Santa Catalina Island, about 26 miles off the coast of Los Angeles. We're going to fly through the isthmus of the island and then cross the coast north of the Santa Monica Mountains. As we head south, we can see features such as Marina Del Rey and Los Angeles International Airport. We see the Palos Verdes Peninsula in the center now, along with the Long Beach Harbor. Now, we're moving down into the Orange County area. The bow tie-shaped feature now visible are Balboa and Lido Islands in Newport Bay. We're heading toward Los Angeles, and in the center of the screen is downtown. Hollywood and Beverly Hills are below as we move into the San Fernando Valley. You'll see a V-shaped lake appear. That's Castaic Lake. We will now turn and proceed to fly straight down the Rift Valley of the San Andreas Fault. We're crossing the East Fork of the San Gabriel Mountains, and we'll turn around and face those same mountains when we lose elevation into the Pomona Valley area. We can see Mount Baldy at the top right of the screen, and as we pan the San Gabriel Mountains, we can note in the foreground the Santa Fe Dam and Recreation Area, the Santa Anita Racetrack and Golf Course. You can now see the Rose Bowl with the surrounding golf course. It took 5.5 days of non-stop computer time on a machine capable of computing 4 million instructions per second. Over 3,000 digital frames were generated to make LA the movie. That represents more than 2.6 billion bytes of data. That is equivalent to enough characters to fill 1.3 million pages of text. That would be a stack of paper over 44 stories tall. Techniques developed during the creation of LA the movie will be used to help scientists analyze the large quantities of data being sent back to Earth by satellites.
Thank you. Just a little while, I'll sit and pretend that you're on a desert isle with me, on a moonlight swim.